to The Last of Us, the first one. My goal is to play through this and then hopefully play through the second one. We'll see if that happens. It's got to be on sale. I'm not that rich. As much as I wish I could be. Don't you start shit. Oh, let's not do that just yet. Let's,
sure as hell ain't going back this way.
That's fine. Is that really it?
See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right. Okay, go!
All right, I got it, I got it, I got it.
Holy shit. Well, don't mind me. Christ, that's a lot of shoes.
Fucking hunters. See, this could have been us.
People that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
Ooh.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
You know.
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides. Yeah.
So, kill a lot of innocent people? We'll take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.
Like that too.
This is where the assholes sleep. I mean, slept.
Sometimes it's best not to think about it. Worth it. Time to skedaddle.
Oh, I don't think these guys were infected.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep moving. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here.
Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down?
Okay.
Oh, I know I shouldn't be laughing, but still, it's kind of funny.
You can drive me crazy with.
That's rude. There's so much. That was their original panic. Man, this music, though, that ambience, just intense.
What was that?
Oh, no. Ellie, get down.
Where did you learn to shoot?
Fuck.
You had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever. Hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
Yeah, they're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they cut another batch of tourists.
Spot the gold mine, lucky bastards.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here. Let's keep going.
Yeah, what the hell was that?
Oh, shit.
Take it easy, man, all right? Everything's cool.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. My controller. It's done. Okay. Whew. Gonna continue this? Yes! Oh, that was so satisfying. That shouldn't have been so satisfying. Oh well. Too bad we can't open up these car alarms. Never mind.
Hey, we can climb the bus right here.
I'm basically playing fetch with my kitten right now.
Whoa. It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
This is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give us our rations.
They'll die before we starve.
We're hunters.
Yeah, me too. Just keep it down while we're going through this area, okay?
We're up all night.
Yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah, it's one chick. I'm in the energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else. Fucking 5 hours.
Hey, it's time you gotta earn your keep, right?
Yeah. We're about to give up, and she started shooting at us. It's stupid. She could have got away. I threw up a guy from the business. Took out my own kid. Another one in the crossroads. Pow. What was that?
Damn. Maybe you should have kept it. You know, maybe one of us.
That girl, she killed us all in the sleep.
Within reason, in my opinion. Yeah. That's so accurate.
Take it easy.
No.
Rachel. Oh, man.
And there's still more of them. There they are.
Keep your expectations in check. You live longer.
I shit. Wait. Fuck.
Heads up!
What you got, man? Let's go.
Fuck. One, two, three. I think that's it. Never mind. One, two, three. Never mind, there's three more.
gonna find you.
How? Oh, shit. Fuck you, dude. That's right. Fuck you.
The edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me.
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading? That's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
I mean, she's not wrong.
Man, look at all these books. I wish I had more room in my backpack.
Oh, so you're a reader, huh?
Well, when I'm not running away from hunters and infected. I read all the time. Push the envelope, it'll still be stationary.
That was horrible, and I love it.
Okay, fine. That's probably enough.
Okay, so that's probably the exit. All right. I guess we're leaving.
Be crazy to string up soldiers.
You get people desperate enough, they'll do just about anything.
Mm-hmm.
The people that rose up, they're the ones we've been fighting here?
That'd be my bet. Watch yourself on these drops. They saw us.
There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on.
We're closer, don't worry.
Plenty of food in your time.
Well, we did. Some just chose not to eat it.
Why the hell not?
For looks.
That's stupid.
Very true. But some people are also unable to, based on illness. So, in all honesty, the ones who had a reason. Well. I admittedly feel bad for them.
Get me up there, I can move that plank.
Whoa, where's this? Somehow I can reach through walls. That makes so much sense. East checkpoint of source. Apartments is marked with a red X. Cool. We are pretty much maxed.
See where this goes.
What's that all about?
You know, we're coming to the hotel.
Okay. Oh, easy.
Don't worry, I ain't gonna drop you.
Wow, I'm having some issues here.
All right. Now you just need to find a way up. Do you think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out.
I doubt it.
Clear, Ellie. Come on down.
You ever stayed at a place like this? Before it all went to shit, I mean?
Probably not.
No, this is too rich for my blood.
Oh, what? No!
hell are you doing? You are a weird kid.
Nightmare, you're not helping. Hi.
I'm on it.
You're in the way, sweetheart. Come on. Oh. 22:10:56. Nice. All right, we're gonna go, Oh, really? I can't? Okay. Nice. Oh, nice. Two hits more. Oh, God, that makes me so happy. All right, so for everyone who has troubles finding that save combination, it's up on the right.
Check, man.
Check for what? I ain't seen a clicker in weeks.
That's because we're thorough. We're gonna keep being thorough. Let's wrap this up, right?
All right, whatever.
They're fucking everywhere. Hey, man. Do what you gotta do. No, we're gonna... For lack of a better term, clear this area out. Fuck. Well, shit.
Let's do this.
Okay, let's reload. Oh, come on. Okay, apparently that's it. Hold on. Wait, that's the way upstairs. Atta girl. There we go. It's unfortunate that this would actually probably happen. Oh shit. What the fuck?
Jesus, Joel.
Let's do this.
Fuck you and fuck you. How many are there? Nice shot, Ellie. Damn. Damn, girl, you got an arm. Seriously, Joel, just give her a fucking gun. Ooh. Thanks. Yeah, I'll take that. Thanks. Man, this place is fucking huge. Okay, so the stairs to go down. Oh, that's it. Okay. Well, let's blow this popsicle stand then. Where the fuck is Ellie? Oh, thank gosh, she's right there. Okay.
Let's see where this goes.
Just in case.
Find me something to climb on.
Here we go.
There we go.
Oh, shit. Oh. Jesus, fuck.
Joel!
Joel! I'm all right! Are you okay?
Get the shit out of myself.
No! Stay out there! I'll make my way up to you!
Don't do anything, stupid!
I'll try.
I'll try.
Alright. Where to now?
I think that's right over there yet.
Jesus. Well, we're not going that way, are we? Fuck, do I have to... Well, we got around the gate. Okay. Great. Oh shit, fuck! Try this again. Shit, 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 shit. Just in case. Thank you. so fucking dangerous. Looks like it's just one more left. Don't do that. Fuck you, man. Need key card. Are you shitting me? There we go.
So much for that. I gotta find Ellie.
Nice. There we go. I mean, that'll come in handy.
Finish it!
I got it! Nicely done. You bit?
Not today. You?
Not today. Alright. Spread out. Make sure we didn't miss any more of these fuckers.
Looks like there's just one or two.
Over there, I saw something.
God, this is stressful. Thank you.
Hey, you hear that?
Yeah, what the hell was that?
Fuck.
Look, man, we can work something out, okay?
Fuck you. Oh, fuck me. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Oh, for fuck's sake, Joel. Come on, come on, come on! Come on! Atta girl. Yeah!
I shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Yeah, you sure did.
I feel sick.
And you just hang back like I told you to.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
Unbelievable. It's two little words! To say, okay, Ellie, you're right. I'm sorry. I'm just an inconsiderate dick. Any of that for her? Nah?
Wait there, okay?
Sure, Joel. I'm not going anywhere.
We need to get back out, find that bridge.
Tell me where to go.
I hate this crap.
I'm sure she doesn't quite like you either. Nice.
Door looks like a way out.
Hey, you see a way to get up there?
Nope.
And I'll be able to get there with this.
About a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Push!
I am!
Push harder!
There, how's that?
Let's go.
Hey man, you're treating her like she is a child, but at this point, she can fend for herself. A lot of fucking bottles, jeez.
I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before, but it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
Well, it's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now. You're going to want to lean right into that stock, because it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any baby rifle.
Yeah.
Go and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. Here you go. And as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
Just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
Yeah, we get it. Men have the emotional capabilities of a fucking teaspoon. Sometimes less than.
Right, I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath.
Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Kill all of them.
Shit. Can you talk to the boss?
Yeah.
Where the hell are you?
Shit. Take it easy.
Shit.
Holy shit. Spread out. Motherfucker. You're gonna pay for
it. No, no, no.
All right, come on down.
Nice.
I do.
How about something a little more your size? It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
There we go. Finally.
Now, the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you gotta respect it. This is not the...
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay.
Aw, oh, don't tell me that the pipe is gone. Well, shit. Alrighty then. Oh, right. Make sure we're locked and loaded. Yeah? Alright guys, I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. I apologize about that. So we're gonna try and get to the next area here, if I can figure out where the hell it is. that. I don't want to go through that yet. Okay, so we figured out the area. Don Fiocchi? Is that how you say that? If I said it wrong, please, guys, don't hesitate to message me and tell me to type it into Google. Oh, Jesus. What are you doing? Okay, let's go up the stairs. Oh, that's not what I wanted. I mean, just give me a minute here. Rats.
All right, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking.
Agreed. We'll grab some of that.
Help me open this.
Here.
I got it.
Nice.
Oh shit, get down, get down.
Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man.
Damn, no food, old pair of shoes. Let's go.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, man.
Ain't nothing we could have done.
I know. It's just... Oh, man.
And we will continue this on next time. So thank you so much for joining me. If you liked the video, leave a like and comment what you liked. If you didn't like the video, comment what you didn't like. And if you want to see more videos, please just click that subscribe button. Anyways, stay safe and have a great day, you guys. Bye-bye.